One dream, one city, 132 days. This is Sleeping Beauty, the Belly Dance. Day 132. A summer's day in Sheffield, and Jenny's on a mission to share her vision of Sleeping Beauty with her team. She meets with her two instructors, Helen and Eleanor. They think they are meeting to catch up. Little do they know that they're about to be invited to play key roles in staging a belly dance show for an audience of over 1,000 people.
So we've just finished our first meeting for Sleeping Beauty and it has gone really well. We now have our outline for the production, so we know the different scenes. We've also got ideas for how we can get some funding to make it happen. And we've also set out what we need to do on a month-to-month basis. So we are going to meet up in a month's time to check on how we've got on, whether we've got any funding together, and also on costumes. So really pumped, really excited, and can't wait for the next meeting.
Day 130. Having got her team on board, Jenny now needs a theatre to stage the show and a set designer to create the Turkish Palace backdrop.
I'm Carmen. I'm the set designer for Sleeping Beauty. I'm also a belly dancer in the show.
Jenny has drafted in one of her budding students and performer, Carmen Edwards, to help choose the theatre and make the set. Like Jenny, Carmen has recently left her full-time job to pursue her dreams. Carmen wants to create a career in performing arts, and although never having made a set so big, Jenny entrusts her to create a spectacular backdrop to her Oriental show.
So due to the space, we decided that this theatre, the Montgomery, would be a really, really good one to choose. It's obviously got the decent-sized stage, and we've also got, obviously, here, which I'm thinking we should have some kind of pillars, kind of like a similar to the Istanbul Palace kind of backdrop.
It would just look like the thorns are wrapped around the palace.
And... yes. I just have to get this production to touch as many women as possible, whether they're coming to watch or they're coming to perform. I just want to get women to feel that magic and to feel that empowerment and self-confidence. It just has to work.
Day 126. Her team are engaged. The scenes have been decided. The theatre, booked. And the set is being designed. But Jenny is missing one vital component: belly dancers.
There are women who are involved in this project who will have never danced on stage but dreamed of doing so. And this is their chance.
Jenny has captured the imagination of 30 of her students who want to perform in the production. But she doesn't want to stop there. She decides to invite local belly dance schools to be part of the show.
We have amazing, fantastic belly dance schools in Sheffield. So tonight I'm really hoping that I can reach out to them, share the vision of bringing belly dance into this well-known fairy tale of Sleeping Beauty, and that they share that vision, that they want to perform, but also that they want to create something together and work across Sheffield with reaching out to different women. So there's a lot riding on this meeting tonight. So I'm pretty nervous, but let's see how it goes.
So today we had Helen from Mini Bell Aerobics. We had Donna from Sisters of Tribelica. We had Sis from Boomshanker, Nisha from Aim to Dance, Jo from Sian's Know. Today has gone really, really well. There's so much support, it's fantastic. There was loads of ideas that were bouncing about. Everyone was really excited to get their music, and some really good ideas came out. So we now hopefully are going to have some smoke machines that are going to be part of the production. So now the groups are going to go away, they're going to create their dances, and I get to see them for the first time at our big rehearsal on the 24th of November.
The first meeting may have gone well, but Jenny won't actually see what any of the groups have produced until the last week in November. That's only 4 weeks before the performance, leaving no room for error. Will this prove to be a stroke of genius or end in a gigantic mess? Day 120. The sun may be shining in Sheffield, but for Jenny, things aren't going quite to plan.
The Arts Council have advised that they're unlikely to fund the project because I'm an unknown artist. So I've got to think where we can get the money from. I don't want to create something mediocre. I want to create something that people get really excited about, that women come together and that belly dance is put on a mainstream stage. But you can't have grand plans without financial backing. It's so easy to say, follow your dreams, but the day-to-day reality is it's tough, it's hard work, and you get no's all the time, and you get people telling you that you can't do it, and yet this has to work. So I just have to find the money some other way. Simple as.
Not letting the setback get her down, Jenny and her team start to get creative.
So today we're in Sheffield City Centre doing some street entertainment to show people what belly dancing is all about and get them to come to Sleeping Beauty, and it was a massive success. We got a massive crowd, gave out all our flyers, and people were really interested, so good result.
I've just found the most amazing website called Crowdfunder, where anybody can put up an idea or a project or a business, and then the public can then support and donate to that idea to lift it off the ground. So I am creating a Crowdfunder pitch. So hopefully that will then be approved, and then people will be able to support the project. So this is good, this is exciting. So feeling a bit more comfortable now, managed to secure some funding, which has meant that we've been able to get a deposit down for the theatre, and also been able to print some leaflets that people are actually going to know about Sleeping Beauty, which is always good, and even managed to get some money for painting for the set as well. So feeling a bit more comfortable there. We've got our Crowdfunder pitch, which will be going up live soon, so hopefully the public will really get behind what we're trying to do and what we're trying to achieve and really help and support that. So that's looking good.
Almost a month into the project, and Jenny gets a call from ITV Daybreak. They've seen some of her work online and want her team from Bell Aerobics to create a performance in Sheffield City Centre. It will be part of their sports campaign alongside Olympic medalist Ed Clancy and presenter Geffen Jones, which will be aired on national television.
So I'm really hoping that today Bellrobics won't just be something that can be seen in Sheffield, but it'll actually get put onto national TV. So that's going to be so, so exciting for all the ladies here, and also for hopefully the opportunities for Bellrobics to come. Also, in regards to Sleeping Beauty, it's going to hopefully be something of interest, and people will come to Bellrobics and they'll see what we're doing with Sleeping Beauty. Wow, that was absolutely amazing. During such a crowd, Gethin even came in and put on a belt to join in with us, which was great. Just brilliant response to Bellrobics, a great response also to Sleeping Beauty as well. So that was, couldn't have gone better. The girls really danced their heart out, in the heat as well. It was really, really good. But what we've got now from publicity hopefully will be in newspapers and will be going on national TV.
The TV appearance has been a huge coup for the team. Within 48 hours, they've managed to come together, create a visual performance, danced for 2 solid hours in the burning heat of the sun, and it's gone down like a storm with ITV. They leave exhausted, but happy. Next time on Sleeping Beauty the Belly Dance, Jenny turns her attention to teaching the choreography.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
The women reveal their dreams and stories.
Well, it's certainly different. I can't quite get the picture yet how it's going to be portrayed in belly dance, but I've every faith in Jenny.
I'm finding it a bit hard, to be honest.
I think it's very interesting. It's going to be quite dazzling when it's finished.
I can't wait till we're all together in the wherever we're all practicing together, so we can see it all coming together. I'm sure that, as far as you know, Jenny's got it organised, that we will all be ready on the day.
And will the scenes that are meant to be majestic simply turn into scenes of mayhem?
2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
This is Sleeping Beauty, the belly dance.